What do you think of when you hear BOCES, CTE, or even VOTEC from a parent or guidance counselor? This is what I think of. Bethlehem students are electrifying their future at Capital Region BOCES Career and Technical School, receiving a CTE education that looks ahead while preparing students for the real world and the needs of now, and finding a path for their future through hands-on experience.
My mom has always had me cooking in the house, like making Thanksgiving dinner. When I hit sophomore year and I found out that I could do culinary, I just hopped right on and said, yeah, sure, I'm gonna do it.
My family business basically runs on like mechanics and everything, and I really wanted to know how to like paint cars and repair them.
My mom suggested it to me first, and then my counselor kind of supported the idea. I mean, like, it's more hands-on, so you just don't sit in class for 45 minutes. You actually like get up and do things.
So I like work with mechanical stuff in cars. So I hope to make this as my career, either own my own business eventually.
My academics, it was taking me a little longer to kind of pick up on things. I knew if I could get my hands involved more, that's where my strong ability was.
What's a career and tech student look like? That's an easy question. They look like us. They look like dreamers, innovators, and challenge seekers. Our students enter college better prepared, or they jump directly to the job market with the skills they need to succeed.
People were telling me that like VOTEC wasn't going to really help me. I should just get a job in a restaurant, which I do. I do have a job in a restaurant, but also coming to CTE allows me to learn stuff that I wouldn't learn in the field. I learned like actual knife skills. Not only am I getting college credits, I'm going into like doing things that I love to do. I want to cook, and when I become older, when I graduate from college, I want to own my own restaurant.
All the people in this class, they've told me they plan on going to college, so I don't get where people get the idea that kids who go to VOTEC don't go to college.
Also, VOTEC looks really great on a transcript, too, yeah. Saying that, like, you're licensed to do this, or you're licensed to do that, or you're certified in this, or you're certified in that.
Our CTE students are pursuing a passion, creating their future, a future filled with technology, excitement, drive, knowledge, and the hands-on work they desire. Career in tech is about doing more, expecting more, achieving more, and it's about earning more than just a diploma.
Listen, here's a really good opportunity to get ahead of the game. When I got into class, I felt like comfortable. Wow, this is on fire.
If you want to like go and find your passion and start early and actually learn what you want to do for a living at a young age instead of waiting until like you actually have to leave high school and pursue it in college, then CTE is where you gotta go.
Well, if you're thinking about doing VOTEC, you should just do it. You shouldn't even wait. You should get right in there as soon as you can, because it's a really good opportunity.
Get out and learn something new. You could learn something that could eventually lead to a job or a career you want to be in.